for Cowboy. It's funny, when my album came out, my grandmother, she listened to the album, and, you know, of course there's the jail stuff, and that wasn't very cool with her. But then also in Hands of Time, she was like, "I did not know that your husband was married before." It's like, yeah, Grandma, it just didn't work out. You know? I was trying to get her to sign the papers. All right, anyway. This is a song that a friend of mine wrote. His name's Matt Garter. It's called Paper Cowboy. You! You! You!